Right, so before we go in, how about we just go check out my badass ranks? We've got a lot, so I can, like, redeem tokens and I can, like, you know, upgrade stuff. So, shield capacity would be nice. Redeem that token, redeem another one. I could do... Reload rate. Gun damage, that'd be nice. That would be nice. Oh, gun accuracy. And you can see my stats down below is going mental. I say mental, but not really. And a mental effect chance, nice. Yep, that's what I mean. It's quicker to recharge. There we go. And this is how you get them. You want more? This is what you do. Recipes and yeah, that sort of stuff. Anyway, is there a nope? There's nothing. Yes. She got promoted, I mean. They say it went down before the crackling happened. Imagine that. Crash. Bang. Oh, would have been something to see. Anything decent in here?
John, I want an update on the Helios situation. Sir, I've got my best people working on a way to retake the station.
That's the Hyperion CEO. Is he as much of a bottle and glass arse as I hear?
Who the hell is that?
That is the 10-year-old boy we hired to help us.
Later, fired, John.
All right, let's do this. See one. Level 12, yeah. One down, moving up slowly. Well, that's not handy. That looks like a sniper. I was a sniper.
Suffocate, you bastards!
Okay, you won't suffocate, so I'll shoot you in the head. Either way, you're gonna die. What's up here? It's one of them things. Okay, right, yep, so that's cool. We use that to my advantage. I don't see anyone, but then again, because I don't see anyone, doesn't mean there's anyone there. Don't even do that. No, that's gonna happen. Can you stay away, please? Oh my god, it's a suicide one. Go, boys. Go play.
Kill this guy.
I see you trying to snipe me.
Enter Drakensberg and get the AI core.
Two enemies up top. Was two enemies, should I say.
Not anymore.
Thank you, sir. It's a beautiful place. Holy sugar honey, I see. That's a lot of enemies. Falling back. There's a suicidal one up there. Use them as an advantage, that's why they're there. Come on, Wolf, come on, Wolf. It's a shame he doesn't go boom. Just me and you now, friend. Not getting any good hits on them. So we'll move up closer into the fray. What we'll do is we'll try and come sneaky sneaky. Grenade and grenade. It's going to take a bit more than what I thought to kill him. Go, boys. Is there anything standing between us and victory? I can't get out of the bloody thing, can I? Oh no! I don't know, I was going to fall to my doom then. No oxygen, no oxygen! Air levels are fine! Ammo is not fine! Wow, sniping not so good. The badass is coming for me. Wow, much bad shooting. Much bad, much bad, much bad. I wouldn't let you shoot me, but I just shot you in the face, mate. Wow, no. Denied. Can't use that. One level. Because I think I'm way too, like, weak to be in here. But, you know what? You know, if I can do it, I can do it. This way, please. Stuffs. See that lid? Right, let's move it up. Let's enter the Drakenberg. Drakenberg!
How dare you board my vessel after all my polite warnings? Prepare to die horribly!
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
Oh, I like that. I'm gonna keep that. Might get rid of the shotgun. But I do need ammo, so that's a thing. I seem to go through sniper rounds quite quick.
Lovely. Nothing like a good. I'm sure we'll be doing it again soon enough.
No, I thought green would indicate that I could take it, but clearly not.